self-proclaimed polygamous prophet Warren Jeffs is appealing to a higher authority. Sources tell 3TV's Mike Watkus that the jailed FLDS leader has sent proclamations to President Barack Obama, all members of Congress, and demanding that they release him from jail and leave all of his people alone. Now, the letter goes on to say that if these conditions are not met, the United States will face the wrath of God. Jeffs is in jail in Texas, accused of marrying underage girls.